I was in this relationship with this guy once, and I remember I made like a comment, and he looked at me and he was like, "You know what, Amy, you're not exactly perfect." And I was like, firstly, I was like, "Fuck, you sure?" It gave him some time to sort of, you know, say that he didn't mean it or something like that. But it turned out that, you know, I'm actually not, and I'm okay with that. You know, I took a long, hard look at myself, and I wrote this song called Worst Girl. Straight through, I feel it too, I feel it too. I made the call to give up seeing you. What else is new? What else is new? I never, 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 never wanna hold you back. Yeah, always, 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 always on my mind, even right now.
Yeah, I know I'm the worst sometimes.